Well, the Red Claws began training camp over the weekend. If the Claws look like they have some chemistry on the floor this year, there could be an underlying reason that traces to a trio's family connection. When the Red Claws made Chris Wright their first-round draft pick this year, nobody was more excited than Chris Wright, as he knew he'd be joining his cousin, Kenny Hayes, on the Red Claws roster.
Never played on the same team. Even like in 2-on-2 and 3-on-3 and stuff like just in the neighborhood, we never played on the same team.
The cousins' bond runs deep. Even when Hayes was being punished as a kid, they'd find a way to hang out.
This is when we used to play PlayStation all the time. His window was like outside next to some bushes, like right above these bushes. So I would go over there and he would turn his TV towards the window and he would stick the controller out the window. I would be playing the game through the window because he wasn't allowed to come outside.
But the branches of the family tree extend even further, as Wright found out when he got to Maine. He'd be joined by another cousin, Darren Cooper.
The first day we met, we had a team meeting, and Darren looked at Chris and was like, man, there's no way. And I guess come to find out, Darren's in the family. So that's crazy.
Last time I had really seen Chris was when he was a little kid, and so like when he finally walked in, the first day we got here, and I just seen the big grin, I was like, that grin hasn't changed a bit.
United by blood and uniforms, when the team plays games in the Midwest this year, you can expect a family reunion.